like guys, the dogs just marked up a hole just over here. So I'm pretty sure there's one at home. Brown bitch isn't normally wrong. So I'm just gonna grab a ferret out, I'll put a couple of purse nets down. And now I'll throw the ferret in and see what happens. But when she marks them up like that, 99.9% of the time, there's something at home. Occasionally she'll mark it and there's been one in there. It's not in there, but she's normally pretty good. Alright, let's see what happens. Watch him zip. Where is he? Good girl, get him Zip, good girl. Watch him, watch him. Oh. Hey Cass. Good girl, good girl Cass. Alright, mine, mine. Good girl Cass. Good girl. Good girl Zip. Mine, that's enough. Girls. Yeah, sometimes you wish they all go like that, don't you? That didn't take too long at all. Well, we'll pack up and move just over here. See how we go. I might actually just throw the ferrets in this one and let the dogs have a run. This bloody ground's rock hard though. Look, it's like a rock. I'll show you, people say to dig the burrows out, but you ain't be digging that anytime soon, mate. That's like digging concrete. You need a jackhammer. That's what I try and tell people. They say, oh, why don't you use the locators? I say, that's all right. But when the ferret do get stuck, if they can't get out, you lose a ferret and a locator. But, you know, I use them. If I think I've got a chance of digging them out, I'll put them on. Otherwise it's not worth it. But there's not many rabbits around here, there's a odd one or two. But you're working pretty hard to find them, that's the thing. I did get one or two just over here. I bolted a couple out of here the other day, and I'll probably go back over there now and give it another shot. See if we can't get the dogs to catch one. We'll have a bit of a chase anyway. I'll probably net up a couple of holes and let the dogs cover the rest. See how we go. I'll be back after I chuck a few nets over there. Come on, girl, mine. All right now. Come on. Come on, let him go. Good girl. Good girl. That's a good girl. Hey. Oh, that is a nice rabbit. That is a beautiful rabbit. Yeah, no, that's nice. Be good for the pot, that one.